Hey everyone. Today, I took the Scania 45S battery electric vehicle for a test drive in Euro Truck Simulator 2. These new additions bring exciting energy to the game. The Scania S Series trucks feature a 4x2 chassis, 6-speed transmission, and 3 electric motors, providing 450 kilowatts of power. With a 624 kilowatt battery, they can cover up to 520 kilometers per journey. However, there are a few things to note. These trucks are currently available only through the Quick Jobs section, with delivery lengths limited to 350 kilometers. If you run out of power, there's an emergency recharging service available for a fee. The interior of these trucks is quite impressive, featuring BEV-specific gauges, blind spot indicators in the A-pillars, an electronic parking brake, and the sleek Take Charge livery with 100% electric. Overall, the driving experience was smooth and enjoyable, although the limited range and recharging needs pose unique challenges. I'm looking forward to future updates to see how these electric trucks evolve in ETS 2. Check out the full video to see how the Scania 45S performs on the road. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more ETS 2 updates and trucking adventures.